I think everything in lacrosse kind of works together. You know, we did not win faceoffs in that game. And again, like today, you know, when you get, you know, 11 extra possessions, that's a quarter and a half of extra offense that you get, that the other team has to get to 50-50 possessions. They have to get stops or loose balls or whatever it may be. And then we're growing up a little bit down there. Our offense is being a little bit more patient. And our defensive guys, we're seeing more and more leadership. Kyle, I think, is getting more comfortable in goal. And Coach Connery does such a good job defensively. You know, he's really done an awesome job. We've been very fortunate to have good assistant coaches here. And Coach Connery, I mean, our guys are prepared every week. And that's due to his hard work. But, you know, Matt Dunn and Casey Iketa, Isaiah Davis Allen, veteran guys, they just get everybody on the same page.